I'm just nothing. I don't know anything about Zimbabwe. I'm not from there. They approached us. They said, this one's wearing ties and suits. They are the CIDs. They are just here to see what are we doing. Then from there, they started beating me. I tried to explain to them that I'm not Zimbabwean. I'm a Mozambican. And they took my phone and the car keys.